My first boudoir session was a gift. It was a gift, a wedding gift for my husband. I was very prepared for it. I was in great wedding shape. And then my second shoot wasn't feeling super great, had gained some weight. Me and Hilda talked and said, hey, like let's do something. Let's get together and maybe do a little shoot. Even though I wasn't feeling at my sexiest, she still made me feel like I was sexy. We had a great time and I felt great afterwards. It was a great confidence booster. A sexy beast, so dark and strong.